can I be really honest for a minute?
Yeah.
I'm really, really ticked off, and I'm really disappointed in you guys.
Oh, no.
That you had me fooled that this could be a legitimate coupling.
Oh, my goodness. Girl, we didn't fool no one.
You did fool everybody.
You were on your own wave. We said
you
nothing. And
you told me you got to know each other over wine.
Friends can't do that.
Well, apparently they do.
You live in a world where a woman can't be friends with a man and go to dinner.
I've been married for way too long, so I'm the wrong one to ask.
I'm just going to jump here and say, you know what? It's really more about my story than it is her dating.
And you do a great job letting the story out.
Thank you.
And she does do a good job, but I want to keep it on point. I'm here for that reason alone, for
Absolutely.
Sure.
How fun was tonight? You're dressed head to toe. It's Disney night.
It was as fun as it looked, honestly. I loved every single minute of it.
It's as fun as a whole bag full of Skittles.
There you go. On my hair.
In your hair.
It looks good. But it has to be a little disappointing to know how much hard work went into this week and then to not get the judges' critiques and scores that you wanted and that you hoped for, right?
Well, I mean, we actually got the critique. We got great critique, but we didn't get the scores that we hoped for. And that is a shame.
You know, 2 8s and 2 7s is better than 2 6s and 2 7s.
Well, it's always better. Absolutely.
I mean, I'm just having fun. I'm trying to make sure this stays fun for me because it's a painful process to do this every week.
Yeah.
I'm in pain every day I dance here that we tape this show. I'm in pain during the performance.
From the recovery, from the injury, or just from Sharna?
From Sharna, but no. This whole dance stuff is hard on my injuries for sure.
And how do you move forward from here? Like, how do you keep trying to better each week that you've had?
We just keep doing exactly what we're doing. You know, I create routines that are tailor-made for his injuries, and we push those to be as good as we possibly can.
I rehab my body around the clock outside of the dance room and practice these steps she gives me, and, like, there's just a mountain of work ahead of me every week for sure.